two habits, no Muslim who perform them regularly, except he or she will enter Jannah. They are very easy, but the people who perform them are very few. What are they, Ya Rasulullah? He said, يُسَبِّحْ فِي دُبُرِ كُلْ صَلَاةً عَشْرًا. You say 10 times Subhanallah after every salat, fard salat. وَيَحْمَدْ عَشْرًا وَيُكَبِّرْ عَشْرًا. And then you say Alhamdulillah 10 times, and you say Allahu Akbar 10 times after every salat, and we have 5 salawat, that will make it 150. 150 on the tongue, he said, alayhi salatu wassalam, and 1500 in the scale, because every hasan is multiplied by 10, 1500 of hasanat in the scale. Allahu Akbar. What is the other habit? Then he said, and before he goes to sleep, he would say Subhanallah 33 times, Alhamdulillah 33 times, and Allahu Akbar 34 times. That is 100 on the tongue, 1,000 in the scale. Then Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was asked by the Sahaba, Ya Rasulullah, this is very easy. How come the people who will do it are very few? This is unbelievably easy. Listen to the answer of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He answered them, he said, the shaitan comes to you when you go to bed and he makes you sleepy and you do not finish them. And then he comes to you also after every salat, he reminds you of something, and then you will get up and you leave without saying